And they're moving in. Last few coming up. Runners are loaded away. There's the light. We're set to go. Ready. Race one at Gawler. On their way. And speed out wide, pushing over and finding the clear lead. Mr. Keary got away by 2.5. Victor Norman gives chase, and then Georgia McBain. Next is Mr. Muchos, then he's a burner. Next, she's done it, and back at the tail, Abby's Legacy. Victor Norman's moving up to Mr. Keary. Victor Norman takes a lead from Mr. Keary, then Georgia McBain. Victor Norman pulling clear. Victor Norman beats Mr. Keary. They space the rest. Georgia McBain was third, and then she's done it. Next is he's a burner. Behind those is Abby's Legacy. See, Mr. Muchos, it was back toward the tail. The time here is around 22:80. After the running of race number one, and too good here, number seven, Victor Norman. He was second or third away, and then chased out after the tearaway leader, Mr. Keary, who still ran well herself. At 7-6, 8 runs third, and 2 is fourth. 7, Victor Norman, Mick Giniotis.